السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. أريد أن أقول لك قصة طريفة.
I want to tell you an amazing story.
حصلت معي في الحج.
It happened with me during Hajj.
قبل سنين حججت بيت الله الحرام وفي ليلة عرفة.
A few years ago I made Hajj and on the night of عرفة.
اتصلت بي زوجتي.
My wife calls me.
فقالت لي غدا يوم عرفة الدعاء أفضل الدعاء.
She says tomorrow is the day of عرفة and it's the best time to make دعاء.
ادعوا لي ولأبنائك.
Make دعاء for me and for your children.
وأمي بجواري.
And my mother was next to me.
تقول لك ادعوا لأخي عبد الرحمن.
She was saying make دعاء for your brother عبد الرحمن.
بأن الله عز وجل يوفقه ويزوجه.
That Allah grant him acceptance and Allah gets him married to someone.
قلت لها بإذن الله سبحانه وتعالى سأدعو له.
So I said, inshallah, I will definitely pray for him.
وسأجعل الدعاء غدا يوم عرفة كله لعبد الرحمن.
And I will make the dua entire day of عرفة just for عبد الرحمن.
بأن الله يزوجه.
That Allah grant him a pious wife.
ولكن تذكري.
But remember.
أن الله عز وجل يجعل لمن يدعو لأخيه المسلم في ظهر الغيب ملائكة تقول له ولك بمثل.
But you need to remember something that what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does is he gets the angels to say to anyone who's praying for someone else that oh Allah give him the same as you have given that one.
قالت لا 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 تدعو له.
So she says no I don't want you to make that dua.
إن شاء الله لا يتزوج.
He won't be married.
المهم الملائكة لا تدعو لك بأن تتزوج.
Because she didn't want the angels to make a dua that he gets married as well.
هذا موقف طريف حصل معي ولكن أحببت أن أقول لكم بأن الدعاء للمسلمين في ظهر الغيب عبادة عظيمة.
This was something that happened to me obviously on a lighter note but I'd like to let you know on a more serious note that dua for your fellow brothers and sisters when they are not present with you is some great act of worship.
وأسأل الله أن يسعدكم وأن يسعد زوجاتكم وأبنائكم.
And I ask Allah to keep you happy, to keep your family members, your wives happy and your children.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.